Hey, what's up you guys? Hope you're having a joyful day. My name is Bella Rosella and welcome to my channel.
Butterflies.
Oh yes, of course.
So in today's video, I'll be doing what I do at 1 a.m. during quarantine. So it is literally basically 1 a.m. So if I'm whispering, that's probably why, because my family's sleeping. And, you know, I just wanted to do this quick little video type thing. It's not really quick. It might not be quick because I do quite a lot during 1 a.m. Even though, but like, I do it, but I'm quiet. Or try to be. So, make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and let's get into this video. So, first thing I do is I kind of like to do my makeup. So, I kind of like to make makeup by idea. I'd be quiet, so I'm gonna record it and see what happens. I don't know why I'm whispering so quiet. I'll just do this. So I'll point out that I will be doing more makeup video things because from what I read in the comments, people like my makeup videos, so I'll be doing more of those. I won't be doing like a lot, like I'm not a beauty giver, so I'm like not gonna do like just makeup videos. I'll be doing more than just makeup videos, but like those will show up more than just any other video basically, if that makes sense. But you know, we'll move on. We'll just do what I do, which is, I don't know, nothing. I don't know. I really don't know what I do. I just do randomness. I am a random girl. Okay, so my primer on. And then I just bought this new concealer. It's not new, but like I brought it yesterday because I ran out. So it's kind of like my daily makeup. Or eyeliner. I haven't opened it yet, so don't mind me. How the fuck do you open it? There. Ah, got it. Yes. Jeez. I'm gonna do a different look today. I don't want to keep talking so quiet. So, I'm gonna do my foundation first. This time. I'm gonna actually do a beauty guru type look today. Kind of. Very bad at beauty guru looks, so we'll see how this goes. So while this bakes, I'm going to be doing the eye look. So, first off, I'm going to put on the concealer on my eyes. Yeah, I should have done it before, but you know, your girl didn't think about that. Because your girl's smart. Very smart. Most definitely. Okay. So now... on my dream palette, and we're gonna recreate a look again. So, you know, I'm thinking of a purple look, because why not? My room is purple, so it makes sense. So, I'm gonna go in with this one first to knock off the excess. And then I'm just gonna go along my crease. I'm gonna do it in my mirror because I can't see very well on the camera. But we're just gonna put it in the crease here, basically. I don't know name colors, sorry. Not my fault, I don't remember. And I don't have the sheet, I lost it. And then next we're gonna go in with this dark purple as well. And just put it right over top of it. Of the purple we just had. Okay. I'm gonna do a cut crease, or try to, attempt to. I really do this, yes, because I'm dumb and I don't have a pen. Okay. I'm gonna pat shimmery purple here. And then we're just gonna pack it on top of the concealer. Until hopefully it's all completely covered. Can't do one-done eyeliner, so don't judge me. I'm gonna try it for this video. Don't judge me. That did not hurt as badly as I thought. I'll take some practice, but oh well. Next eye. That one's kind of shitty, but you know, it's fine. It's all fine. Eyelash curl. Alright, so the eyes are done. I'm gonna take this off. And then I need, we're just gonna use this. And then it's just off. Blush. Blush. I don't know, that's a fun word to say, I don't know why. I'm so loud, I don't know why. I'm trying to be quiet, but like, this is me normally. Never quiet. At least not completely. I won't do lips for today, but you know, I don't normally do it when I'm at 1 a.m. though either, so. Yeah. But I do my eyebrows. I do everything but the lips. That finishing spray. Alright, let's move on. Alright, so the next thing that I do is I literally like Google myself. So like, here I am as like a child. I think I was like in kindergarten or something. I don't know. Or not kindergarten, elementary school. I was like 10 maybe here. This was at my mom's work. But yeah, I literally have 2 photos, but I'm still popular. Bam.
Look at that sexy girl. Oof, I love it.
Can you guess the fast food restaurant based on a picture of their food? Let's see if I can do it. The shit? Which of these burgers is from McDonald's? You. Eat. Which of these french fries is from Wendy's? Bro, I don't know what the fuck Wendy's looks like. I have never been to Wendy's. Oh, wow. Fucking the best. Which of these sundae ice creams is from Dairy Queen? Well, fucking you, obviously. That's dumb. This is like, yeet. Which of these chicken burger sandwiches is from Burger King? Obviously this one. Yes. We don't even have Chick-fil-A, lucky fuck. Which of these breakfast sandwiches from Dunkin'? Bro, we didn't have Dunkin'. I don't know what that looks like. I'm guessing you. Oh, well, I don't know what the fuck Dunkin' says. I'm sorry for people who live in America. Which of these fish sandwiches from Castle White? Don't have that either. So, we are gonna guess again. I don't know. I don't have that. Arby's. We have an Arby's. Which of these chicken nuggets from Arby's? I've never been to Arby's, so I'm assuming this. Oh. That literally looks like fucking Dairy Queen Park. That fucking whatever. I suck. Look at me. I suck ass. I got 4 out of 7. I got 44%. Whatever. I'm done.
Alright, so next I'm gonna try and balance this pencil on my nose. I'm gonna probably take these off. Ooh, I can't tilt my head forward though, but I'll.
Well, I came to find many wonderful things in life. What a place to be, so happy, wild and free. Feel the wind in my hair, see the sun shining bright. Oh, the happy summer times. Oh, the happy summer times.
Alright, so that's the end of my video of what I do during 1 a.m. during quarantine. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and also I'll have a card thing somewhere in this video. Make sure you click on that to watch my previous videos. And also at the end of the video to make sure you watch any next videos coming up or previous videos. That's all I have for today. My name's Bella Brazella, and I'll see you next time. Now I'm off to bed, so bye.